Hello everyone, my name is Megumi Kaneko Shokka. I am Sogetsu Ikebana instructor living in Seattle branch. So today I am going to show you spring flower arrangement. It is nice springtime come here even in Seattle. Outside there are so many different kind of flower tree materials. So today I choose cherry blossom. Yesterday I went to a friend's house and she has a huge cherry blossom tree. And it was a pouring rain yesterday, but she cut it for me. I so appreciate it. So I wanted to use this cherry blossom as the main focal today. So this is my container. I used many times, I think, and it's easy to use because in the mouth area there is a zigzag, so easy to hold. So today I do origami because cherry blossom is not bendable, but you can do cut and then use in the corner of the table and then make it like an angle. So I do origami couple things and like that today. And then I'm going to use this way today. Okay, the first one, first bunch. And maybe inside the wall, the back wall, I want it to more fit. So you have to cut more angle. Angle cut, not flat angle, and touching the wall inside and stay more stable. Okay, make an angle like this. This is the first one. And I have many cherry blossom branches, but these things I cannot do too much practice because it's started really blooming only one day, but it's really blooming. Like half. Put in this one in another corner. Okay, and stay. And then I want this size of your left side, lots of pink cherry blossom. One side. Gentle, otherwise it's really falling off the flower petal. Be careful. The flower is in the middle. Then I have to have a back and then all side. Wanted to many branches in the middle. And showing the front face. Really show the front. couple more. Break it too much and then it's almost fall off, but hope it's okay to stay. The front is important, so I want to get a little bit more on the front, stronger. So there's a lot of branches in the middle. It's coming like that. So mouth area is important. You have to cover it. Okay. Then, so I said today is mainly cherry blossom, but I want some kind of contrast. And at first I was thinking to camellia, but camellia is too powerful, so I choose baby bless today. And then contrast the color. But still, the cherry blossom is still main focal. Okay. So these are already showed. I made a music key. A little bit more front to cover this area. And a little bit more this side. And I wanted to check this the front a little bit to see the mouth area. Okay, so today this is the cherry blossom arrangement, and thank you so much for staying with me, and see you next time. You can enjoy side face like this, and side face like that. Thank you so much.